Then the governor of Bauchi State, my brother, Governor Bala Muhammad, should just come out and apologize to Nigerians. It will be consoling because we all make mistakes. And if he apologizes, it will be appreciated. But to continue to argue is inflicting pain, especially on some of us that have been victims of this Fulani herdsmen. And we're thinking that he's part of the conspiracy to wipe some people away, including Benue State. And this is not correct. And I want to think that with what he said and what those herdsmen wrote to me that they were going to assassinate me, Bala Muhammad is also part of it with what he had said. And if anything happens to me, I don't want anybody to be in doubt. Bala Muhammad should be held responsible. I am compelled to respond to him. And I'm beginning to think that my brother, the governor of Bauchi State, is part of the terrorist Fulani organization that is terrorizing this country. Why do I say this? This is the same governor who took oath of office to protect the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria does not leave room for allowing foreign herdsmen or foreign tea people or Fulani people or Yoruba, as we see people all over the country, to come in without valid papers. And of course, his outburst recently that Fulani herdsmen are justified by carrying AK-47 to protect themselves. I don't know where the constitution of this country, of the laws of our land, allows any man or woman who is not licensed by security agencies to carry even a gun